It is day four drag week. We are Byron, Illinois, and everything is cranking really early. I've only been here maybe a half hour, running a little late, but there's people already on the way out. They already did one and done. They got this track rolling today, so people are making hit after hit. Saw a lot of cars break last night on the road, so hopefully people got some stuff figured out, made it to the track, and are going to make some hits today. We're going to walk around the pits a little bit, and then we're going to go live on the track and see who made it and see what they do.